Lucy's 21 and she's been chosen for the Pony Club Hunting Exchange this autumn. And also for the Riding Development Squad in show jumping, and she's also qualified here for the Open Team Dressage and Team and Individual Open Show Jumping. Good luck, Lucy and Diamond Ricardo. Give Olivia Bartlett a run for her money on a good round. So Lucy Morgan sets out on this track of 3,044 metres. The optimum time, which has been got by a couple, is 5:51. Over the Tumley Castle, disappearing out of sight to the Stoner Stables, Paul Schroeter with Zora Rocco. Rebecca Pugh coming to the 10, over the middle element, and a massive jump over the third at that high hope Silver Hollow. Down the back way from the Webfoot Wobbler at 5, Lucy Morgan with
Diamond Ricardo. Rebecca Pugh, Palmer Pyrosa over the Sunny Valley Tackle, 11.
With the L option that's been quite influential earlier on this morning. Paul Schroeter,
Zora Rocco, individual from the Lord Leconfield, about the marine mentoring marina barge at 19. Next to go will be Georgie Williams from the Monmouthshire final team member with Centrefield Jar, 16 to add to a 39 dressage. Also qualified for the intermediate dressage and show jumping, so been a busy weekend for Georgie Williams. Paul Schroeter nicely through the Timothy Fox fresh panel 21 and 22. Comes into up and over the last, unfortunately just up those penalties. On over the Longhorn Rail, Georgie Williams then, Centrefield Zara, 58 from Section D. Big jump over the logs, and very bold.
Big jump over the logs, and very boldly away over the Wobbler at 5.
On quickly across the bank towards the bullpen rails. No problems through the water, the three elements of the Stoner Splash. Ricardo with Lucy Morgan. Lucy Morgan then, Diamond Ricardo. Over the Weatherby's private banking brush roll, coming now to the Lickett Open eventing leap at 14. Big log over the ditch as they run uphill. Swing left
hand in there, then. Cross the Castle.
A recusal at 18, and then I'll take the L at 18. Rebecca Q. Yeah. Let's pick up 15 additional as a risk of further 20. Next to go into the start box will be 59, Rosalie Robinson. In fact, she's into and out also. Rosie Robinson with Tango from the Beavers. Through those three elements for Georgie Williams. Rosie Robinson, Tango, head up now for the leader secondary lot. A massive jump over the Weatherby's wobbler at five. But gathers the knitting and it takes a very tight line past those three, possibly saving a few precious seconds. Over the banking roll at 13, Georgie Williams with Centfield Sire. And through the final questions, really, at 21-22, the Timothy Fox Press panel, Rebecca. Diamond Ricardo, giving an update on her time in a moment.